Well, that took care of him. Oh, crap!
Yeah, dude. Oh, God. Get down, get down, get down. Oh, go prone.
Oh, they're on both sides. This is not good. Come on, get up. I need you in this fight.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm up.
Thanks.
I'm up. Oh, gosh, that was crazy.
Hi there, buddy.
Can't go down.
Hey, mark everybody you can for me, would you?
Oh, jeez, I'm out of ammo on my G36. I'm gonna go get some more ammo.
Hey, do you think you could start marking people for me?
Yeah.
Drone is up.
They've seen us.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Eyes on a small group of tangos. I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Yes, I understand. We have a small group of tangos.
Oh, somebody's right behind me.
I still need freaking ammo. There it is. Oh, it's a mine. Hey, it goes underground right here.
Can't go down.
Okay, I'm not gonna leave you up there though.
Oh, dude, I'm just going ham. You can do whatever you want.
Finding a small group of tangos.
I swapped out my G36 for a belt-fed machine gun, and I'm having fun.
Do you have a G36?
I do. But I'm not using it.
Nice. There's a nice vehicle down there, too.
What do you make of that?
Who gives a fuck? Hope I didn't just put a whole bunch of bullets in it, but yes, let's use it.
I think it's armored.
There's a story mission in here.
Yeah. I've already done it, though. So this is one for you. There you go. You should be clear. To just go there and do it.
Okay. Where do I go in? How do I get into it?
I think you have to go in from the roof.
Target down.
I think. Oh wait, no. You can. Oh wait, no. You can just get in from over here, I believe. Yeah, right here. There's a door right here.
Oh sweet. So.
I'm gonna go over here and get this.
How do I destroy this thing? I don't have any heavy artillery. I don't have any anything but grenades.
Put some C4 on it for you.
Yes, please. Oh! No, that didn't do it. Damn it!
Why isn't this?
I got C4 primed. Demo is primed and
right,
in place.
Let's get out of here.
Go ahead. Thank you. Oh, dude, this is an APC. What you doing?
Sorry, my battery died. Okay, so the weapon part is right here. Oh yeah.
Oh, okay. Hang on.
This will go nice with my boots.
Let me come over. Let me find it. Find it.
Okay, well that's not four.
Hey, if you have C4, I'd blow up the SAM site right here.
That doesn't do anything for me. I'll just keep it that then. Okay, Okay. Did you get it?
Si, senor. Wait, why isn't it letting me equip my 50? And the 30 mil, and
it
the...
It wasn't me either. It was just saying that my max for the G36 is 30 rounds and not 50. So, I don't know what gun that goes to. It might go to the P90 or something.
That's
not
ridiculous.
An assault rifle. That's a carbine. I don't know. I don't want to be a gunner. I want to drive.
Here, I'm coming.
Oh, you're going to enjoy that.
Yeah, I saw it. Wait, where are you going?
Just pulling up so I can back up. All right, now we gotta go. We gotta go.
Let's go. Look at those enemies up there. Have you done that story mission that's right over there?
I don't remember where this one is. Is it here?
On the left.
Huh?
There's a little story arrow, literally, like, up the road and to the left. Like, that way? Oh, they suspected.
Yeah.
No duh. Have you done that yet? It just looks like another sub to blow up. Oh. Can we swing by that real fast?
Is it called Boat Ride?
It's called the Prototype.
Yeah, I've already done that one.
Can we swing by that? Oh, and there's supplies over
market,
in this little shack right here.
Market, because I don't know what you're talking about.
It's right there. See how close it is?
Oh.
Yeah, see, we don't even have to go all that far.
Well, this is...
Oh, no! Please don't beach it! And while you...
Alright, we're gonna park it right here.
You know what? And there's supplies in this little warehouse, too, that we can get. At least some gas that I can see.
These supplies
Wait, do
supplies.
I have a grenade
a
launcher yet? I don't know, but I'm not gonna look now. I'm gonna go steal these schematics. I like how it said go in silently, undetected, and we just massacred the entire camp.
Right. Sweet.
Excellent.
That even gave me 500 XP.
Nice. See? Oh, and there's a little document right here. Inside the building.
I haven't gotten that either, so perfect.
Unidad Bird on patrol, watch out.
Hey, Karen. I know my station chief in Buenos Aires got the launch dates for those drug subs. You want to hear the stunning results of
Not particularly.
Work? Squat.
Yeah, me neither.
Nothing. My cartel contact in Florida.
All right,
you
want to
hear the results? Now.
No. Hang on, I'll drive.
For a couple of dehydrated
Where to, boss? Ooh, oh my god, I almost want to blow that Unidad chopper out of the sky.
I think we have to go here. I want to say it's
Why
here.
Am I not getting a crosshair?
You know, would it hurt for somebody in our government to remember that loyalty is a two-way street?
It is here.
I mean, fuck am I taking these risks for? And to top it off, I helped smuggle 200 fucking kilos of cocaine into the US of A, and I got paid very well for it. Shit. Am I corrupt?
Wobbly.
But dude, we will be able to fight anything. We are sacrificing a little bit of mobility, but I'm pretty sure
power.
We're going to appreciate it. Yeah, dude,
Sacrifice
a lot.
Mobility for power.
God, look at that, dude. They're not going to be able to touch us. Even helicopters aren't going to be able to stop us unless they bring in a tank, which I'm pretty sure they won't.
How high can you aim?
I can hit choppers.
Pretty high, yeah.
Oh, dude, there's a boat down there. Let's just merc on it. Slow down. See that boat down there? Look at those poor bastards. They don't even know what's hitting them.
Over there, on the left.
They're all gone.
Oh, yeah, they're dead.
Yeah. Hang on, one second, Dad.
That's good, we got a ways to go.
Just keep driving. Alright, I'm back. Smirk on these poor bastards.
Did you hit him? Oh, dude.
No. I don't think so. Did I?
Did you shoot at him?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, dude, nice.
I can literally swivel around and hit pretty much anything, even choppers. I just wish I had a crosshair. I don't know why it's not giving me one. These bad guys? They are.
That tango's down.
Oh my god.
They're dead.
This is just sad.
Alright, it has a hard time going up hills.
That's okay though. When we get to this place, it's gonna be worth it, because it's not that far. Where are you running? I just want to give you a hug!
Are you killing civvies?
Nah, I was just shooting at him. Sorry, I thought you were a deer. Sorry, I thought you were a deer. Yeah, well, I won't shoot anymore because I don't want to fail the mission.
Right? Well, I don't think we're doing a mission.
That's true, but it'll game over us, I think.
Yeah, it will.
How high can I shoot? Oh, I can shoot high.
Do it.
Oh my
shoot,
god.
Shoot.
Where?
High as you can.
Okay, look up.
I am.
See those little white streaks in the sky that look like shooting stars?
No.
I'm shooting at that bird.
Oh, yeah. Damn it, yeah.
That's how high I can shoot.
Nice.
I can take out helicopters. Dude, this thing is amazing. Look at this. Oh, dude, that guy probably just had a heart attack.
Some bad guys up here. On the right.
You trust the CIA officer?
And those cars right there.
I suck.
Yeah, they're dead.
Excellent.
They have to sell us out to save their asses.
What do you think shooting at us, that little piddly thing, is gonna do?
Yeah, it's like throwing rocks at it.
Is that an oil truck?
Looks like it.
Here we are. Time to clean house. Hello. We are here for the party. Oh. Sorry.
Shit.
Maybe I should stay in the gun, because it seems like a whole bunch of them are coming to attack.
Fucking cartel.
Nah.
Everywhere they
screw
go,
it.
People suffer.
All right.
What's over here?
Do you see a weapons attachment here anywhere?
Let me see. Yep.
Yeah, that's the new scope for your
supplies. Never mind.
Shipment looks like it could go anytime.
For my really my rifle, my G36.
Should be, yeah.
Wanna steal a plane?
Side mission. I don't.
Do you not see one? Is there not a? Yeah, right here.
There we go.
It's right here, dude.
EXPS3.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got it.
Put that on
EXPS3.
Your assault rifle. Yeah. Just put that on your assault rifle. I'll take care of these guys. Where the hell are they? Oh, I just shot a civvy.
Oh my god, dude. Oh, that's a heavy. I'm down. I don't know why my pistol was out. That's BS. I had my pistol out for some reason. It was the weirdest thing. Even though I didn't have it equipped.
Did you equip that scope, though?
Thank you.
Yeah, I think I did. Time to check. Yes, I did. Beautiful. Yes. I love that sight. It looks like something out of Call of Duty.
Exactly.
Guy over here.
Where?
Yeah. No, you killed him.
Good. We all in one piece?
As soon as I said that, he was dead.
Well, there you go.
Awesome. Where should we go now?
I don't know. I think I'm probably gonna...
I wish if we fast traveled... Oh, wait, what's this?
What?
Gasoline raid. What were you about to say?
I said I'm probably gonna get off, but, I mean, if you want to do a, let's do a quick,
Do you have this intel over here?
Is this a convoy? Let's go get this convoy.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, we'll never catch that fucking thing. We'll never catch that.
You wanna go to this intel right here?
Where?
Oh, dude, you know, it's going down the main road. We could set up an ambush. Like...
You're right. Okay, but we're gonna go...
So we could meet it.
We're gonna go the opposite way of what the map is telling us to go. We're gonna go around.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Coming around the mountain, here we come.
Let's go, like, right here.
Where? Oh, okay.
But that's actually passing through a town, so it's probably going to be full of enemies, so... Yeah, let me edit that a little bit. Oh, they're moving at a decent clip. Wait, I'm keeping an eye on them. Are they going to be going left through this windy path? I hope they are, because that would be perfect for an ambush.
Let's do it a little bit after the town. After that they pass the town.
All, you know what you need to do? Set it up sideways like a barricade, and I'll stay in the gun, take out the support vehicles, and you get in like a van or something, and then ram it off the road.
I'm gonna off-road.
Yeah, they're going down this main road. Let's do it about right here. Oh, you're moving at a good clip. Nice.
Well, I had to... I just cut that hill.
Ah, that's all good. It'll work.
Hold on, man. My glasses are getting all jinkity-janked.
How are people gonna know where to go now?
So it costs, what, $2 million to build?
Something like that.
And they just sink them after they make a delivery?
Most of them they sink. The math makes sense. You deliver 200 mil worth of...
I feel like we got a lot done today.
We did.
You're making a pretty good margin.
You know, swinging off me $2 million to stop shooting his people.
It's accomplished. Yeah, now turn this bitch sideways.
I'll probably say no, but...
And now...
Think about it.
We play the waiting game.
Now we play the...
Perfect.
Waiting. Okay, you stay in the gun, though.
Yeah.
Those lights... They are...
They are. There's enemies down there, but that's okay. If they...
Drone is airborne.
If they mess with us, we'll kill them.
Small group of tangos.
Use this one. Use this vehicle right here. This GMC. Right
for
here.
What?
Ramming it. The one that stopped in front of us. Or are you just clearing it? Are you just clearing out the enemies?
Clearing out these guys. There we go.
Oh, here they come. They're closing in. 900 meters.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go ahead and lay a mine.
Here, vehicle right by me. Right here. Oh.
Wait for this car to pass.
Yo, placing a mine over here.
Shit. I did not want to do that. Okay, car, if you blow up, I'm sorry. You're probably going to blow up, though. Yeah.
We got a civilian
sorry.
Down. What the fuck were you thinking?
That's okay.
Sorry.
Hey, there's a GMC right here.
Yeah, no, it's fine.
Get this SUV. Big and heavy, got floodlights on it. Oh, they're coming fast, dude. You got to get over here.
Wait, let me place
dude,
a mine.
What are you doing?
Putting down a mine. Okay, here I come.
Oh, okay.
God, you have a backup,
quick!
Of cars.
Oh, God. Oh, do I?
Yeah.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. Buckle up, people.
Hey, just wait for him. You ain't gonna move me, punk.
Tango, ready to engage.
Fucking hell!
Shoot, he's trying to run. Come on, hit me, what are you doing? Oh my god, he shunted me. He's getting out, kill him.
No.
I'll kill the support vehicle.
Okay, we're good. Oh shit, I don't want to do that. Alright, well, we got it, so we're good.
You don't have to drive in it, what are you doing?
I didn't mean to.
Truck full of gasoline.
Oh, you're tagging
it. Pickup. That'll make a nice present for the rebels.
Nice, alright. Pop this SOB, or what is he doing? And on we go.
Oh, we'll just run over.
Just to end him.
Yeah, just to, you know, finish him off.
Right. Oh, I think I hit somebody. Oh, wow. This was an excellent find. This APC?
Oh, yeah, dude. Yeah. wonder if it can go in the water. Let's see.
That's our last test for today.
No, it can't.
Nope. That's all good. Well, at least we got rid of their APC. Used it against them, and... Oh, dude, I demolished this place. We gotta remember where we found that. Do you remember?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
We'll come back for it.
We're cool.
I'm gonna clear this.
Yeah, let's kill these SMBs.
That's one less bad guy.
How do I get up in there? I don't know. But there's no jump in this game. That's what sucks, is you can't jump in this game.
You can only mantle onto stuff. It's so frustrating. Suspected. You suspect that we're killing all of you.
My guys are
I'm
dying,
almost mad
so
at myself.
I suspect that something's killing them.
God. Can we move this barge? We cannot. Nice.
Onward.
Anybody? Hello?
Oh, wait, I think the sun's coming up.
Onward.
I don't need the night vision anymore. Let's see if I can shoot those lights out. Nice. There's a guy over there. I'm gonna fucking kill him. Ooh, I just missed him. There we go. Got him that time.
Yeah, he's dead now. He dead.
Clear.
He dead.
How are you guys holding up?
What about over here?
I thought there was somebody over there.
There is. Right there. Oh, dude. We both shot
got
the
him.
Same guy. There's another guy over there.
Oh, is there? Hunted. Hunting who? We're hunting you. I think that dude's dead. Oh, no, he's not.
Fuck, we're made.
Got him.
You got him? Okay, good. I was gonna say, I think it's a bird, but no,
good.
It's not a bird.
You all in one piece?
Nah, we got him. He did, and I think we're stuck.
No, we got it.
Oh, how'd you do that? Nice. Ah. Shita.
Ew, the water's all brown and oil looking.
Yeah, it's disgusting. I wonder if we could set fire to it if we threw a Molotov.
Can you get Molotovs in this game? I don't know if you can.
That'd be cool. There's something so simple and just satisfying
about
a Molotov.
Yeah.
Just setting dudes on fire. Ooh, these are one of those nice amphibious boats, not one of those crappy civvy ones.
I can't get up. Jeez. It won't let me use it, though.
Boat, Santa Blanca. Do we need a skill or something for that?
I don't know.
That'd be kind of retarded if you did.
You know what? No one's gonna get to use it.
Demo's primed.
Goodbye, boat.
Some oil here, or gas, I mean.
Nice. Screw you, Santa Blanca.
Yeah, you don't want me using your boat, I'll blow your boat up. That's how that works.
Exactly.
So we got some guys up here.
Oh, dude. It's such a beautiful view.
I'm gonna send out my drone.
Okay. I'm gonna go in close. Oh, dude, I love just watching your drone streak by like a little insect.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Alright, I'll take the one on the right. You take the one on the left.
Hang on. On the left? Okay.
I got my guy marked.
On a count of three. Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Tango down.
Perfect. They didn't hear nothing. What were they looking at?
They didn't suspect a thing. They were just coming
out.
Why don't we go watch the sunset or the sunrise?
Shit.
Yeah, good idea.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Nah, I guess they were burying bodies.
Yeah.
They're trying to. Oh, can we hunt?
That's what I was just thinking.
I'm gonna shoot a deer.
A deer.
Let's try. We spooked a deer, so let's
try hunting.
Let's do a little hunting simulator.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well,
I think I killed it.
Good hunting.
If I did, that's a short hunt.
Good hunting.
Is it? Yep. It's dead. Can I skin it? Nope. That'd be too much like Far Cry, I guess.
Yeah. I got mine.
Did you get it? Nice. We are successful hunters, my friend.
Successful indeed. Where is it? Where's my deer?
Show me proof of your kill.
I know I got him. Where's the... I got the... Oh, hold on. Let me just shoot another one. There we go. Now I definitely got one. What is that? That's not the deer? That one's dead. I'm just shooting all the deer now.
Time for a deer depopulation.
Oh god, I just killed two.
Too many
more.
Deer.
Okay, I'm starting to feel bad now.
Two more doe.
I'm starting to feel bad. Let's not kill any more deer.
Oh no.
Where are we? Oh jeez, we're in the
Oh my
of
god,
nowhere.
I just
oh,
blew
here.
Up a bunch of deer with a frag grenade.
Oh no.
There's one. Oh, I just got one, I think, but still. I'm such a psychopath.
Hunting deer with frag grenades.
And assault rifles.
And assault rifles.
Nature never stood a chance.
Yeah, this is a question mark. Let me figure out what the hell this is.
What is... Yeah, tag her.
Got another tango.
Oh, it's not a big deal. Oh, it's a boat. Is that a floating platform?
It looks like it. Okay, I'll take the far one if you want to take the close one. Oh,
target is down.
Did you get him? Nice.
Got him. Yeah. We got them both. Let's see what's on it. Ooh, I think there's... Nope, just a fire barrel. I thought it was supplies.
Yeah, no, there's nothing here.
Whoopee!
There's this little... Oh, no, that's not even a boat that we can use.
It's clearly mantleable. Like, they were expecting somebody to come up here, I guess. Anything?
No.
No?
Just the turret.
Why is this here, then?
Just for looks.
Yeah, I guess if you decide to come down this river, there's gonna be this, Oh, we're suspected. What?
There is...
Why?
Well, there
oh,
is...
Oh, there's enemies place, up here. They probably heard that. Here.
Yeah.
Ooh, okay. You wanna take this down?
Yeah, I'm gonna set up my drone again.
We're good.
Shoot, I wish I wouldn't have shot that minigun.
Close to that local. Marking a captain. Got eyes on the tango.
I've been here before.
Oh, have you?
Yeah, I know.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians. That's 10 targets.
Jesus, dude, there's a lot of them. What a huge deal, though. All right, taking out the sentry.
Tango down.
That brings us to 10.
All right. 10 guys. Did you just alert them all?
They were already like that, remember? Did I shoot it without a suppressor? I think I might have. I did. I'm sorry. I thought I had my suppressor equipped. I'm such an idiot. Well, I'll clean house.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing now, pretty much. Just...
Seen us.
God, they didn't even stand a chance. That captain was trying to sneak up on you. Wow, was that even anything?
No.
What is life right now? There's some supplies up here, some medical supplies, some makeshift hospital, and a gun part. Ooh. What is this? Compensated buttstock. Yes. Can I put that on an assault rifle?
I think that may go on your sniper rifle, actually.
It
does.
There
are a lot of lights and switches up here.
What is it? Oh, I guess it was for my scope. Whatever. That's alright. That's kind of dumb. Hang on, let me get this major intel thing real fast, and then I'll hop in the helicopter with you. Just right here. Santa Blanca.
Boopy.
Even the bop of the boopy. This is a game I very much enjoy playing with you.
It is a good
locate
game.
Locate the armored boat. It is. Alright, here I come.
Hey, David,
I wish I could get on one of those guns.
Hey, do you want to hear something funny?
Yeah.
I recorded this entire game session.
Did you really?
Yeah.
That is perfect. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. Oh, dude, you gotta send me a link or something when you get it put up, or let me know.
I will. But I am probably gonna get off, buddy. So.
Yeah, no worries, dude. I'll catch you next time. All right.
All right. I'm gonna jump out though. So you might wanna jump out. Jump out of the helicopter.
Oh. Okay. God. Oh. Yes. Perfect. Hello there.
Hello.
We could have high-fived there.
We could have.
Wee. Oh my goodness.
Amazing.
How's it feel, Steve? To be a bitch. Fucking love that.
Hey, yeah.
Oh, God.
Do me a favor.
Oh, I almost face planted into a tree. How did I not die?
Memorial Coliseum. You got it.
Oh, I'm such a fool.
Burn my hard drive.
Just well, my friend, it has been fun playing with you.
Buried under a rock at the bottom of the sea. Just get rid of that shit.
Can't kill
and don't
you.
Even think about looking at what's on it.
Alright, man, I will talk to you later.
Guys, we're not trying to scare anybody here.
Okay, damn it. You beat me to the punch. Alright, later, dude.